I just had to call my 8-year-old self and tell him that this shit was real, 20 years later.